Hey guys, it's Rebellion here, and welcome back to From the Depths. Now, I've been having some ideas about what to do with this, including with the new steam engines. I think I'm just having a massive one, because what I've also figured out was... where is it? There are some... I don't know where it is. There are some giant propellers somewhere. Where will it be? Miscellaneous? If I can't find them, then... control water. Control. How the fuck have I forgot where that was? I found them the other night, and fucking hell, where are they? Okay, so I can't find them. Might take me a bit of looking around for them. I have no idea. But what I'm thinking is move this turret forwards and have a raised one where this one is. And something to do back there, but... Yeah. So, let's start on this now. So what I've figured out is, so these are currently three up from the bottom. 5, 6, 7, I think it's 8 up, is what I found to actually be a... rather good... Eight up. But need to get rid of that one. Need some weapon controller and a fail safe. Then we'll go there. Also need a wireless receiver. Oh god damn it. Fuck's sake. There we go. And then turret goes like that. And then what we do is we just build it up around it. Oh, god damn it. Hopefully, when I've finished dicking around with this, we can actually put it into a campaign. Oh, fuck off. Yeah. Put it into a campaign. And then actually do more than just build on it. Because, I mean, I do love it and all, but it's kind of getting... I mean, I don't know how you guys are feeling about it, but I just don't want to build shit. I want to do a campaign and everything. Fuck off. There, you can do it now, can't you? Oh. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I have no idea why all these are black. I don't know if it's my game or what, it's just black. And only on one side as well. Like, these are completely fine, these are just black, and then on the front as well. I have changed my microphone settings anyway, so maybe that'll help with the, oh crap, what's it called? Reverb, there we go. With the reverb on it, because it just seems so loud, it's just annoying. Oh, front my helm. I might also start work on like a smaller destroyer type ship as well. How big is this hole? So it comes out to here as well. And then. So this starts one before the edge. So. I really should be using mirror a lot. Let's just block this little bit off. That one. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's where I wanted to sit. Don't know why I went to control. Need the world-class weapon. Need the failsafe, and then we need the wireless receiver. Yep, there we go. And then so much easier saving them to sub objects rather than just. Oh yeah, I wanted it one higher than now. I'll just put these up there. Yeah. Need the failsafe and that goes. Yep. I just hope it'll actually rotate. I think I need to put this one up one higher. Let's just put everything there, just so I'll do that. Oh no, it wasn't there, it was right there. That goes there, and then the failed fucking move. Oh, there we go. And then load that. Oh, I don't know why it's upside down. Put there. And then. So we just go around fixing all this. There we go. And there we go. Oh, sort of centre. Now I'm going to start using mirror.
next?
Fucking hell. Oh, shit. There we go. Plus it doesn't look like the guns are like so far back. I don't understand. Oh, pardon me. Don't know what's going on here. That looks right, and then absolutely no idea what happened. Right, so there's no engine at all. Right, really want to start using these. Right, how much space? Bloody hell, these are massive. Four, five, you can move there. Yeah, bloody hell. Oh, here we go. Might learn this one. With boilers and that, well, steam. Not that great at using them. So, gonna need a gigantic gearbox. Where does the pipe come out of? Oh, bloody hell. Take it, I'm going to need piping. That work? And then all this piping needs to go into. This needs to be up higher. Case crank. Any case cranks? Give me a minute, I'm going to go research it. Right then, guys, so I need steam piping, which should have been fairly obvious. Let's have a release valve there. Yep. And then it goes to a... I think it was the generate? Oh. Yep. Went to a generator. That was not floating. And then the wheel goes above. Release is short. For this, I'm not doing this very well. I'm probably gonna get shouted at for this, but yep. There we go. And then nope, I need a crank. Nope. Gearbox? Gearbox crankshaft. Okay, we won't use that. This is all the lopsided. I need the gearbox like that. I know that goes on to the top, but shaft generator, where the fuck is that? Connected. Okay. Oh god. I've made this a little bit too large. What's through here? This back. Hmm. Yeah, I'll nudge it back a little bit. Oh, fuck. One, two, three, then. Mirror won't work for everything. Okay, good. And the generator. Generator, gearbox. Is it meant to be like that? Ooh, there's the gearbox. Need now I'm really, really confused. Oh, this is gonna have to be raised up anyway. Oh, this might be a long one trying to understand this. I'm gonna put that there and then. Oh, fuck. Right, I'm an idiot. Don't need these yet. I just need my gearbox. Yep. Then I need the cranks because they should attach. So it should fucking attach. Stress. gearbox. Like that. Case crunch, attach, whatever, attach to them. Fucking hell. Fuck! Right, general idea. We need the piston first. Oh shit, it's fucking huge. Right, so this needs to go up. About there, maybe. Oh, right, so. Let's move this. 2, 3, 4. Piping. Enough. You can tell I don't use this at all, but I mean, I'm using new propellers. So I want it going that way. I'm going to put the pressure release here. And straight pipes. Could actually mirror this onto the other side right now. One, two, and then I need a corner pipe. Yep. And then we need the piston. Oh, fucking hell, why aren't you attached? This is going to look so complicated. And I've probably got about 1,000 of you screaming at me that it's not actually this complicated. To which I say, yeah, it probably isn't, but... why can't I just... shaft down. Come on. Right, so if I could put the case crank on. This would all be so much easier. I think this entire video is going to be me just fucking screaming at this thing. I don't know how the fuck you do it. Oh, you gonna do it now? You gonna do it? Fuck off. Well, there's not a lot of steam piping or something. Really don't think it likes it. So I need... Piston, come on. Doesn't seem to really like this at all. Alright, fuck it. Nope. Don't want huge ones. Because fucking hell, they're hard work. Right. Let's have a large one. Oh. Let me guess, you want to boil? Fuck off. Okay, we'll just connect some tea then. Fucking hell. And then the firebox to make it look pretty. And then piping. Three-way, just so that I can put that pressure release on. No more huge things. Doesn't like me. Large gearbox. Bunch of crankshafts, and then... I don't think it's meant to bang like that, is it? really have no clue. Let's two large gearboxes. 1, 2, 3. Yep. And then these will need to be pushed back. By how much, I have no idea. We need is a two of these. Reduction gears and then this episode has been thoroughly embarrassing. Oh, come on. I don't know if this will work. My God. Oh, now let's see what that has done. Nice. Let's put it over against a Marauder, just because, why not? Let's just save it first. Is that higher? I think that's higher. Last thing is resolved by one. Controller, fail save. Right. Oh, okay, so it works. Now let's try against that Marauder again. Nice. Propeller working. Bloody hell, that was nasty. Definitely need to armor that. So it's just sinking. So most of this is probably going to get replaced.
How's the road doing?
Oh, shots out, and they're going to go straight through. Nice. Why are we close to me? Shots look good. You shoot? Oh god. Need more weight in the front, I'm guessing. Need some small guns. So those big ones seem to have fun guns are going to start opening up. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, think I hit the ammo. So it can at least hold up a little bit on its own. Just need to cram it with repair bots. Well, anyway guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.